Mr. President, this conference to us is a mixture of heads of state and big businesses. Who represents the poor population here? And why are,
why are they
unhappy with this conference?
Well, I haven't heard that there are people who are unhappy. Maybe I've been reading different kind of news.
There are demonstrations.
Well, demonstrations are always there.
So who represents them? Give me the name of someone, just one person.
Who?
The name of someone here.
Who elected me? Yeah. Just 1 minute, 1 minute, 1 minute. I must help him.
Yeah.
Who elected this president? Are not the masses. And then who represent the masses? It's not me. Agree with me that in the countries of dictators, there will be no protests, there will be no booing. Protest, booing, debates is part of the culture of democracy. Now, unfortunately, people misunderstand it. Democracy says, let the people express themselves. That's why, in democracy, governments are in place democratically and removed democratically through the vote. I don't know what is it that makes people to be excited. Perhaps it's newsworthy stuff, fine. But that is culture of democracy. In autocratic and dictatorship states, you can't see that. To me, I'm very happy that South Africans have matured in democracy. And you have a president that they can talk to, whatever is in their minds, not restricted. They are not going to be arrested, they are not going to be harassed.